out, stranger. This doesn't have to get messy. Good. Just come on down here and we'll talk. What were you doing up there in my camp?
You're a super mutant? I'm surprised you didn't attack me.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be so quick to jump to conclusions. Look, I don't really want any trouble. I broke off from the group I came here with a long time ago. I just started seeing things differently when we came to the island, and I couldn't stand how the other super mutants act to humans. I keep to myself up here and train my dogs. Do a bit of trade with people too. At least those that don't open fire on me. Don't see any reason we can't do the same. Come on up if you'd like. Earlier, I just get a bit jumpy when a stranger might be killing my dogs. Oh, hello again. Did you need something?
So, why don't you hate humans like the rest of your...
Started seeing things more clearly when we came here.
Did you train these dogs?
Yeah, as guard dogs. Not all can be trained, though. Most are used to being kicked or shot. I can only manage a few at a time, though. So unless I find...
I was interested in buying one of your guard dogs.
Which one would you like?
I'd like to buy the wolf.
Where did you want it to guard? Treat them right, and they'll do the same for you. There's probably a bed around if you need a rest.
I was interested in buying one of your guard dogs.
Which one would you like?
I was interested in the dog.
Where did you want it to guard? Treat them right, and they'll do the same. Looking to trade?
I was interested in buying one of your guard dogs.
Which one would
you... I'll take the mutant hound.
Where did you want it to guard? Sounds good.
Thank you. awful lot of rats around. Get out of here.
Anyone in Far Harbor, they'll tell you Grandpa George was everybody's favorite.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The Fog Crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's another chapter successfully concluded. You truly are the heroic Avenger I hoped you were. With that Fog Crawler gone, we can send some folks up there to get the place ready for you. That's right. The farm is yours. Your own little piece of the island. It'll take work to get it up and running again, but you'll have help. And here's another 200 caps in gratitude for your service to the great Dalton lineage.
Shortly, heroic.
I can agree to that. Now, I don't have to tell you that the bonds of... But if you ask me, the strongest among them is the bond that... That's why the last part of this tale?
Uh-huh. I take it this is the next chapter of the story.
It's the final chapter, in fact. My late husband, Daniel, was the best fisherman this island ever saw. He and his crew had a favorite fishing spot out by Brooks Headland one day. A day I'll never forget. I see, Danny. Turns out some trappers moved into the lighthouse. No doubt because the island told them to. Their leader was having a little target practice. You go and get that son of a bitch.
Uh-huh. The trapper leader at the lighthouse is already dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind...
You certainly have. No. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for...
Sure.
There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing. So it might as well pass. The island knows this weapon. Oh, yeah. You can't. And that's it. That's the end.
Uh-huh.
Off you go now. My story's over.
Uh-huh. Mrs. Dalton.
The Dalton family was great once, but that was a long time. You can feel it. The island watching you, waiting for your guard to drop.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's your pay. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's land, land to call their own, they'll come back. My friends have already sent word. We're going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
I'm scraping by.
Must be 30 years, or someone did the dance like you.
And the deep fog.
Says the island's alive.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Did you really do the captain's dance?
Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
Whatever you're talking about isn't as important as what Bertha's got to say.
We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land, something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you, Avery. We give folks some condensers, materials, and a chance to build defenses. And we'll survive all right. And thrive, even.
I can lend a hand, too.
You would? Well, then their odds are sure to be better. Give them the fog condensers, Avery.
Well, I won't stop you, but until we deal with the Children of Adam, settling the island again, it could blow up in your face. Come, Bertha.
You might want to check up on Echo Lake. Bertha's friends would no doubt welcome you. And take this. You never cease to amaze.
Protect your loved ones with my fine handcans.
Food. Stimpaks.
Avery.
Fully stocked.
It's hard to believe before you came here, all hope seemed lost. But now we've taken back homesteads. People are finally coming together. And all of it. It's all because of you.
Well, you're welcome.
My people are so mired with their own concerns, I don't think they even realize that you saved us. All of us. Anything I give you or do for you, it just isn't enough. But take this, and thank you.
I've been told the Valentine detected you.
Thank you.
interesting news. A giant hermit crab's been spotted, not that far from here. It'd be real dangerous if it wandered into the settlement.
Let's do it.
That's the spirit. Give me a second, and I'll be ready to go. We'll meet you there.
You ready? Let's go get that crab. Crabs back on the menu.
Thank you.
folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. We only have to look around to see where that got us.
Thank you.
clothes on their back here.
I'd like to trade some items.
If the fog doesn't pass.
Thank you. I'm new here. I can do whatever you need. Just say the word.
I never met someone that did the captain's dance before.
that little twerp Bentley out of my face. I swear to...
Thank you.